my brother.
Yes, please.
I'm the elected president through my policies. This one, I will put it through over. The media people are getting me very well. So no question. As I said yesterday, my political stance remains the same. It's important, is the development is the priority. And teachers are going to be paid money, as I said yesterday, 500,000 shillings per month. This one is due for P1 teachers. Because the life is very much hard, I'm telling you. And the doctor is entirely entitled to get that salary of 2M per month. That's starting salary.
Yes.
Because you have graduated, my friend, and wasted a lot of time in school and college. You have to harvest, my brother.
Yes.
So is this country, it's a country that making people to live in poverty. Man is there. I told you oil is a resource.
Yes.
Why should we capitalize on this one? The man is there and being used, being misused. I asked about the Kenya Revenue Authority. And this is the comfort of the people. Are we not together?
You are together.
It's our port. Are we together?
You are
now
together.
Now it's a parastatal, and I ask people to tell me who is the directors and proprietors of this company. So, Nukwela Mambo. Now tell me where teachers and doctors are going to get money. When is somebody's company and the treasurer existing in the financial ministry under the government? Tell me, my brother. So money is there. Me as the president, I'm going to give people the priority and life is going to go on. I'm going to make very sure that the industrialization, rural industrialization is going to be the priority. We are going to create so many industries in rural to create what we call a cohesive society, not a conjunction in the city. We cannot rely to the few resources. In fact, Kenya is not having industry here. They are relying to revenue, and revenue is somebody's company, my brother, I'm telling you. So I'm going to give to Kenyans the development that they wanted.
Okay.
A happy nation is a happy nation when it eats and has the resources. The resources are there, investors are coming, my brother.
Okay.
Thank you, and welcome.
Welcome.